Hello world, this is Direct Connects of Direct Connects Media, and this will be my very first unboxing and review. I never considered purchasing a cage from my Atomo Shinobi, but since I was contacted by Andy Sin directly, I thought to myself, what do I have to lose? So included in this package, you get a free sun hood. Definitely good to have one of those. And a nice thank you note from Andy Sin's customer service director, Jennifer. Thanks, Jen. So here it is, Andy Sin's specially designed monitor cage for the Atomos Ninja 5 and the Shinobi. We also have our HDMI cable clamp to avoid any signal interruptions. We have our hex spanner, and we also have our set of screws. Now let's dig in. I am familiar with the benefits of having a cage on my camera body, but I was embarrassingly late to consider it for my Shinobi. I mean, like, look at this thing. It's sexy, ain't it? Specially designed means there's no blockage on any access point on your Ninja 5 or Shinobi. Plus, you got NATO rails. Easily rig it up with properly fitted quick release options. But let me take a pause really quick. I'll be back. Oh, how nice. Now I can even recall plenty of times that I thought I had my camera in focus, only to realize the sun made it visibly impossible to be certain. My fault. And there has been plenty of times where I snagged my HDMI cable and just simply hoped for the best. But that experience is way too stressful, especially in front of your high-paying clients and their potential client friends. They're probably laughing at you. But either way, the Andy Sin monitor cage and the sun hood designed for the Atomos Ninja 5 and the Shinobi won't weigh you down much. It's only 9.6 ounces, and that's a 10 in my book. But hold up. Andy Sin, I do have a question. Why is this sticking out this way? Is it absolutely necessary? Do I need it? Never mind. Overall, this is a must-have, and I'm glad I made the jump. There are other cages out there, but this item is reasonably priced, and it includes a sun hood. What more can you ask for? So this concludes my review for the Andy Sin monitor cage, specially designed for the Atomos Ninja V and the Shinobi. Get yours today.